us. One of the priests here, Father Sanchez, he was actually in Paris for many, many years. He goes back quite often, and he told us this morning that the fire was at Notre Dame was like losing a family member, so this hits very close to home. And then also for us at KTLA, one of our colleagues, his daughter was just there on Friday. Her choir was performing with Santa Monica High School. Now the fire is now out, but the world watched in horror as Notre Dame burned for hours yesterday. It took about 400 French firefighters about 9 hours to put it out, and many thought the worst, that the entire cathedral would be lost. But fortunately, firefighters in Paris were able to save the iconic structure's facade and towers. Unfortunately, though, the wooden roof dating back to the 13th century and the spire were lost, but many of those artifacts and main works of art were saved, along with the stone construction. Now, the tragedy has already led many to pledge millions of dollars, as Eric Spillman was saying earlier, over $600 million to help rebuild that cathedral. And the French president says that will happen. He vowed to rebuild it, saying that it is part of their lives, the epicenter of their lives. Now, Notre Dame's foundation was laid in 1163, and it was finished in the 13th century. It is one of Paris' most popular tourist destinations, with about 13 million visitors a year. And we did speak to Father Sanchez here. This is what he had to say this morning.
It's a very, very bad day for us. It's like your family loses somebody. And we were very sad because the humanity is losing a beautiful architecture monument, art monument, and a spiritual place also.
Now, Father tells us that the community will be coming together. They have Mass here on Sunday in French at 10:30. That is the very latest in the Sauterelle area. I'm Erin Myers. I'll send it back to you.